Hey you guys, I'm back. It's Frances Burrito, and today I have an unboxing for you. Yes, I wore this brat shirt in my last video, but that's because it's in the same day. So I can't wait to show you what I got. You'll never guess. I mean, by the title, obviously, but let's see. Doesn't that sound so nice? Opening a box. Oh no, it's these things. I hate them so much. These little popcorn things, they get everywhere. Just trying not to get it everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna try and put it on the floor. Get everywhere. Right. I'm so excited to have him. Oh my gosh. I hope that doesn't show any of my address, but none of y'all wanna hunt me down. I just came from the fair, you guys, tonight. It was fun. I'm usually not a fair or theme park type of person. But yeah, my sister dragged me out of the house. Well, not out of the house. Out of the car. And made me get on some rides with her. And it was fun. I don't know if you can tell by the shoe or not, but now I don't know if he comes with his alternate cans or not. I don't think so. But you guys, oh my god, he comes with one of his things. Oh my god, this is such good detail by NECA. This is a figure, actually, by NECA. I consider him a statue. A work of art. Come on, lover. He's my husband. Oh my god. Hello, Captain Spaulding's. Look at that. Oh my god. Look at him. He has articulation at his head. Oh my god, I love this figure so much. He has swivels at his feet. Like, look at the details of the clown shoes. And whoa, hold up, motherfucker. You know, yeah, he doesn't come with his other hand, and I don't know if this one goes on too well, but look at that. He has love and hate on the other hand. I love him. They got him so good to the dirty shirt, the pit stains, like, look at that. And, like, they have his mold completely right. And he has on his famous hot dog shirt. And they have his face mold completely right. And he talks, so let's see what he says. Let's see, I don't know how to get him to talk. To look up and see how you want to talk, what he does. I think it's like censored or something.
Where are the weights?
They're over there. I don't know if he has batteries in him or anything, but I know he does talk. He says some of his famous lines from House of a Thousand Corpses. And if you know him, he's from House of a Thousand Corpses. And he's from, what's the other one from Rob Zombie? Like, every Rob Zombie movie he's in. So, yeah, you go. Three from Hell. The Devil's Rejects. All of those. So, thank you guys for watching this video. If I get him to talk, I will show that. Look at his tattoos. And his arm hair, like, look at that. It's just perfect. Yeah, I gotta see if he has batteries in, so. Okay. Alright, you guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!